Hi, Art Talent Pool kids. I've enjoyed seeing the work that you've been doing, and that made me think, if you're doing any other art at home, I'd love for you to just send it in to me so I could see what you're doing. I love to see what you're working on. I'm uploading now a new video about line, and it's a project that you can do at home with any paper, any supplies that you have. And the trick with this, it's like an optical illusion, is that you make your hands look 3D with just a line. And so it all makes sense when you see the video.
A lot of times when we're drawing, we draw the outline of something to define it. So for example, I'm drawing the outline of my hand. I'm tracing around my hand. And that defines the shape. Like that. So you can see that my hand shape has this line all around the outside. And my hand shape looks as flat as the paper it's on. With my own two hands,
I'm gonna make it a safer place. After you finish tracing around your hands, get a different material like a marker or a crayon or a colored pencil. And instead of tracing around the outside of your hand, make little marks inside your hand, little lines that curve. And that's going to make your hands look three-dimensional. Do this for all of the hands that you traced on your paper. The last step is to use a straight edge or a ruler and draw lines straight across, avoiding going through your hands. The straight lines make the paper part look flat, and then your hands pop out like they're three-dimensional. I miss you guys. I love you. I can't wait to hear from you and see what you guys are doing. So do the project if you like. If you don't, don't. But I'd love to hear from you either way, because I do miss you. Bye-bye.